Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Bel Air Bobcats are the 2013 Upback Baseball Champions. They come back down 3-2, 3-0 actually after two innings. They get two runs in the bottom of the third and then put up a sixth spot in their last at-bat, actually the bottom half of the sixth inning, to get an 8-3 win over Bohemia Manor here at Hartford Community College. Three key guys to the victory tonight. To my left, he's of course the pitcher because he has ice on his arm. Tyler Norcross, he battled through a complete game. He allowed three runs on seven hits. In the middle, Nick Lolody started a 6-1 rally, was the spark plug tonight for the Bel Air Bobcats offense. And the hero, the one-arm bandit, we'll call him, Matt Wallace, a two-run double in the bottom of the sixth to give him the lead for good. And first off, we'll talk to Matt. I mean, you injured your shoulder making a dive play in the infield. And here you coming up the bat. I mean, your shoulder's hurt. I mean, what's going through your mind at that point?
Well, they intentionally walked Hoffman in front of me, so I was kind of excited to get an opportunity to hit with bases loaded. And there was only one out, so I knew I probably wasn't going to hit a double play. So I tried to hit a ball to the right side, get something in the air, and hit a little bit harder than I thought, and it got in the gap. So.
Mm-hmm. Down 3-0, you guys weren't concerned, were you?
No, not at all. I mean, I knew we were going to hit eventually. It's not if we're going to hit, it's when we're going to hit. So I count on our offense all the time, so it came up clutch.
All right, right in. And Nick Lolody's had the first hit. It was what was that, like a 2-inch bunt?
No, that was not me. That was Brandon Clifford.
Yeah, well, their first hit was a two-inch bunt. But got this bottom of the sixth going with that. Got on base to talk about just that leadoff hit and just get on base and just keeping this offense moving.
Well, I know if I get on base and the people behind me are gonna be hitting me in. It's all about I'm the spark. And once I get on, I fly around and get on third. You let those guys hit me in. That's exactly what it is. It's trusting your teammates, and that's what it was all year long, and that's how we battle.
Yeah, talk about this team. I mean, you guys have just found ways to win all year.
No, it's not about if we hit. It's about when we hit, just like Matt said. Mm-hmm. We're going to come from behind, and we're going to win, and we're going to stomp on teams. We're a family, and we fight together every seven innings.
Tyler Norcross labored, got it done tonight. Early problems. Take us through those first couple of innings and what changed the rest of the way.
Well, they were really hitting my fastball, so I went to the curveball, and that's really what helped me throughout the whole game.
Mm-hmm. Well, just talk about just finishing strong and watching your offense, you know, get it done.
I mean, like Dave said, we've hit the ball all year. It may not come right in the beginning, but you know it's going to come eventually. So I knew if I just pounded the strike zone, we got one of the best defenses in the county behind me. So I know if we get ground balls, they'll make the outs for me.
It's like the upback this year, especially in the Chesapeake side, was kind of balanced. You know, North, of course, with North Hartford and CM Wright and all. Mm-hmm. What have you guys been able to do to kind of course, separate yourself from the pack and now be upback champions?
We've really been able to hit the ball. I mean, our pitching's been well, defense has been well. We're a good team, and good teams find ways to win.
Right. We'll just talk about, you know, building this confidence as we get ready for the 3A North playoffs?
Yes.
All right, talk about that, getting ready for the playoffs.
Well, we got a really good draw. We play a few city teams in the first few rounds, so hopefully we can get through them. And then looks like we might play North Hartford, so it might be another county battle there, so that should be fun.
Right. What is the biggest difference between last year's team and this year's team, and, you know, as far as what made you guys a championship team?
Our defense. Mm-hmm. Our defense and then our speed. We have a lot of speed this year. It really helps us on the bases, gets those runs around. And, I mean, there's just a lot of fun on our team. No one's really uptight. We're just laid back. It's just really fun.
All right. Well, he's the winning pitcher tonight. Tyler Norcross, three runs on seven hits to complete game victory. Nick Lolody started a 6-run rally in the bottom of the sixth, and the one-arm bandit, that's what you're now known as the one-arm bandit, Matt Wallace, a two-run double to give the Bel Air Bobcats the lead. They held on to it, and they win the Upback Championship 8-3 over Bohemia Manor. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.
Loose drive.
All right.